Yes.
But we want to reassure you that you're in safe hands. Looking after you every step of the way is what we do best. And we're all in this together. To keep everyone safe, please keep your mouth and nose covered with a face mask throughout this flight and stay in your seats as much as possible. We also want to remind you about our onboard together policy. We've created it to protect you and our cabin crew from any antisocial behavior.
More information and advice, visit gov.uk/coronavirus. Cabin crew doors to automatic, cross check and report please. Aviation authority and our European regulators. are still required to be worn on board by everybody over the age of 6 for the time being, so please make sure that you're wearing one and that it's fitted properly and covering your nose and mouth at all times. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to take you through the safety procedures for our Boeing 757-200. This is very important, so please remove any headphones and listen carefully. It's time to fasten your seatbelt. Simply press the two metal ends of your seatbelt together until they click. Then pull the strap to adjust so it's tight and low around your waist. To release your seatbelt, simply lift the metal cover. To prepare for takeoff, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened, with your tray table and cup holder folded away, your armrests down, and your window blinds fully open. Please check your mask is on correctly, and any bags or loose items are safely put under the seat in front of you.
Thanks for listening, and have a lovely flight.
occupied.
Be careful when opening overhead flappers, as things might have moved around.
And don't forget, smoking and vaping are not allowed in any part of the plane, including the toilets.
Our cabin crew are currently preparing our famously friendly in-flight service. Take a look at our tasty menu. We've got loads on offer, so see what takes your fancy, and we'll be with you soon. you're still feeling peckish or thirsty, you've now got another chance to order some delicious food and drink from our tempting in-flight menu.
You can still take your pick from a great range of snacks and drinks. And even better, all our sandwiches and toasties are now half price, although they no longer include the reduced-priced crisps.
Whatever you choose, we'll serve you at your seat. So be our guest and enjoy.
Sorry.
Please put your things back into the overhead lockers or under the seat in front of you. And make sure the aisle and exit areas are nice and clear.
When you're settled in, fasten your seatbelt tight and low around your waist. home, everyone. Now that we've landed, to help give everyone a bit of space, you'll leave the plane row by row.
You must stay seated and buckled up with your face mask on until we ask your row to stand up and leave.
Just to let you know, you're not allowed to smoke or vape on the way to the terminal or in the terminal itself.
Before you go, please make sure you've got everything with you. And take care when you open the overhead lockers, as some things may have moved during the flight.
We'd also like to let you know of some changes you may experience as you leave us and pass through the airport. You'll need to keep your face mask on, but will need to temporarily remove it at passport control.
You'll also have to show your completed passenger locator form, so keep your printout or phone handy. Temperature checks in place. Please keep a lookout for any other safety measures and instructions as you make your way out. Once you've picked up your bags, please leave the airport as soon as possible.
And remember, if you experience any COVID-19 symptoms at all, please check the NHS website for what to do next.
Our friendly customer helpers are already in waiting to help you. You can't miss them as they're wearing our famous red uniform.
One last thing. To say thank you for holidaying with us, we'll be giving you one of our amazing rain check vouchers as you leave us today.
Each Jet2Holidays or Jet2Villas.
To claim your £60 off, book at your local independent travel agents, through our friendly call centre, or online at jet2holidays.com.
From everyone at jet2.com and Jet2Holidays, we can't wait to see you again soon, and we hope you've all had a lovely holiday. With your face mask on until we ask your row to stand up and leave. You'll leave us today using the door at row 12. If you're sitting in rows 1 to 11, please remain on board a short while until we let you know. Please check your seat the seat pocket and floor area to make sure you've got your phone, passport, keys and all other valuables.
Jet2.com and Jet2Holidays.
We hope you had a lovely holiday and we look forward to seeing you again soon.
Manchester Airport requires all arriving and departing passengers to wear face coverings whilst using our airport. Face coverings should...
Huh?